Welcome to Prisha Academy. In this video, we will be covering current affairs from 1st to 15th August 2019. And these current affairs are exclusively selected for competitive exams. In this video, we will be showing you four codes, and you will have to email us these codes. And if you will email us these codes, we will give you the PDF of this document. The Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Bill 2019. Article 370 was scrapped by the Parliament on August 5, 2019. All the clauses of Article 370 were revoked except Clause 1, which states that J&K is a part of India. With the revocation of Article 370, Article 35A gets revoked as well. Article 35A defines permanent residents of J&K and grants special rights to them. The bill calls for forming two union territories, Jammu and Kashmir, with legislature, and Ladakh without legislature. Muslim Women Protection of Rights on Marriage Bill 2019. On August 1, 2019, President Ramnath Kovind gives assent to the Muslim Woman Protection of Rights on Marriage Bill 2019. With this, the bill became an act. It criminalizes incest, triple talaq among Muslims, and attracts a jail term of 3 years for the husband. London has been named as the world's best city for students for the second consecutive year on a new worldwide ranking released. According to the rankings, India's best student city is Bangalore, which is placed at 81st rank, followed by Mumbai, Delhi at 113, and Chennai at 115 out of a total of 120 cities ranked in the list. This is our first code. In a bid to implement One Nation, One Ration Card across the country by January 1, 2020, the center kick-started interstate portability of ration card between Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, as well as Maharashtra and Gujarat, which means a person from Telangana or Andhra Pradesh can buy his quota from any of these two states. Similarly, any person from Maharashtra and Gujarat can buy their quota from any of these two states. Manipur topped the breastfeeding and infant and young child feeding practices ranking in India. The report on breastfeeding was released by the Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. PM Modi, Man vs. Wild special episode with Bear Grylls was telecasted across the world at 9 p.m. on August 12. PM Modi was seen venturing into the wild with Bear Grylls in a special Discovery broadcast. RBI granted Bank of China to offer regular banking services in India on August 1, 2019. India's central banking institution, RBI, has allowed Bank of China to provide regular bank services in India. Bank of China will be included in the second schedule of the Reserve Bank of India Act 1934. The Defense Research Development Organization on August 4, 2019 successfully conducted the test flight of quick reaction surface-to-air missile from Integrated Test Range, Chandipur. This is our second call. Prime Minister Narendra Modi announced the appointment of Chief of Defence Staff or CDS in his sixth consecutive Independence Day speech. The Chief of Defence Staff will help integrate all three services, the Indian Army, the Air Force and the Indian Navy. National Film Awards 2019. Key awards are like that. Best Actor Ayushman Khurrana for Andhadhun and Vicky Kaushal for Uri, The Surgical Strike. Best actress Kirti Suresh for Mehnati. Best feature film Hellaro, a Gujarati film directed by Abhishek Shah. Best non-feature film Sunrise by Vibha Bakshi and The Secret Life of Frogs by Ajay and Vijay Bedi. Sushma Swaraj, former External Affairs Minister and Delhi's first female Chief Minister, passed away on August 6, 2019. The Rajasthan Assembly passed a bill providing for life imprisonment and a fine up to Rs 5 lakh to convicts in cases of mob lynching involving the victim's death. Rajasthan became the second Congress-ruled state after Madhya Pradesh to make a law against mob lynching. U.S. tennis superstar Serena Williams topped Forbes magazine's list of the highest-paid women in sports for the fourth straight year. Next chord. Lok Sabha passed the Surrogacy Bill 2019. On August 5, 2019, Lok Sabha passed the surrogacy bill through a voice vote which aims to prohibit commercial surrogacy in India. President Ramnath Kovind conferred the Bharat Ratna to former President Pranab Mukherjee and posthumously to Assamese singer Bhupen Hazarika and Bharatiya Jan Sangh leader Nanaji Deshmukh. Sri Lankan government exempted visa fees for Indian tourists. The tourism minister of Sri Lanka, John Amaratunga, announced that Indian tourists are exempted from visa fee, which range from $20 to $40 with effect from August 1, 2019. It will not be charged for grant of 1 month visa for tourism. Finance Ministry imposed anti-dumping duty on PTA imports from South Korea and Thailand. Union Ministry of Finance imposed definitive and anti-dumping duty on all imports of purified terephthalic acid from South Korea and Thailand. PTA is a primary raw material in the manufacturing of polyester chips, which are used in a number of applications in textile, packaging, furnishing, consumer goods, resins, and coatings. Indian coffee tycoon V.G. Siddhartha has found dead. Indian billionaire and founder of the largest coffee chain in India, Cafe Coffee Day or CCD, V.G. Siddhartha Hegde has been found dead on the banks of Netravati River near Mangaluru. Next chord. Department of Financial Services Secretary Rajiv Kumar has been appointed a member in the RBI's Economic Capital Framework panel in place of Subhash Chandra Garg. Department of Economic Affairs Secretary Atanu Chakrabarty was nominated to the RBI Central Board. Saudi Arabian women will no longer require a permission from a male guardian to travel or obtain a passport, according to a royal decree signed by King Salman bin Abdulaziz. Until now, Saudi women have had to seek permission from a male guardian, a husband, father, or other male relatives to obtain a passport or travel abroad. President Ramnath Kovind has been conferred with the National Order of Merit, the highest award of Guinea, during his official visit to the West African nation. Star Indian grappler Vinesh Phogat has bagged her third consecutive gold in women's 53rd kilogram category after winning the Poland Open Wrestling Tournament in Warsaw. The 24-year-old prevailed 3-2 over local wrestler Roxana in the final of the competition. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and comment. Watch our videos on daily current affairs as well as many other current videos for Grade B DR preparation. Thanks for watching.